antique store up in Oklahoma, and I've been itching to give it a try, and finally took it out yesterday as well as today, Saturday and Sunday of this past weekend, or of this weekend. And well, I was worried that I may break it, and I ended up hooking a bass initially, and I didn't have a net, and he was kind of pulling, and